Hey guys, Logan5150 here. We are back in LEGO Worlds. And yeah. So, I hope you liked the last video on LEGO Worlds.
Welcome to LEGO Worlds.
So yeah. Old game. This one. On in the galaxy. What is this? Loading. We already got this. Let's lock around. Just waiting. Pushing bikes, sticking up gold bricks. Join tunnels, building trees. It's LEGO World. Oh yeah. I've done
You probably won't remember enough.
What? Please, can you paint my house something colorful? Would you be sweet?
It's a shame when something looks that plain. It really could do with a splash of color. It can be tricky to decide when there are so many colors and materials to choose from. But choose you must.
Don't worry, just exploring. Just exploring. Yep. This is how we explore. We climb the roof. Okay. Climb the roof and. You only need a staircase there. So yeah. What? Are you done? Done. Yep. Totally painted the whole house. It's not that guy.
Another challenge overcome and a just reward.
Yes. Climb. Yes. I am Santa Claus. I go down chimney. They look like I don't fit down chimney. Try fitting. It doesn't work.
Inventory unlocked.
Inventory. See this? No. I'll fight you. I found a fish. I'll catch some fish. Two fishes. I have two fishes now. flew away. No. Red spiders. No! Wait! Not discovered yet! You're not discovered! Okay, now you discovered. Okay, so wanna explore now. Mr. Goodbed. I'm never good with names, guys. Wants another house just like this one. Do you know a way to make a copy?
Houses standing all alone are a sorry sight. There should be at least one more to keep it company. You can adjust the finer details of your model here. Add bricks, remove bricks, or just leave it as it is. If you're happy with it, name it, frame it, save it for later. Now, don't forget, the discovery tool can place anything from your collection, including any models that you've saved. Explorer Builder. Copying isn't cheating. It's just saving time. 10 gold bricks. This will power up the rocket and give it enough energy to reach an unlimited number of new worlds. Get back to the rocket if you're ready for adventure. Your rocket can take you to new worlds. Head back there when you want to seek out adventure elsewhere. Select the Find World button to discover new worlds in the galaxy. There is no limit to the number of unique worlds you can discover. Keep on clicking until you find one you like the look of.
I'll just go to an island. There we go, a forest. I kinda want a forest. Where am I going? Where am I going now? Whatever. It's like, I'm going wherever it just took me. I clicked the forest, but not of it. Pushing bricks. Can I still play? So let's explore this world.
Lawless Lagoon.
Oh.
Free Build. Free Build mode gives you access to all of the tools in one useful bar. Great for advanced players. You can switch between any tool without having to open the game wheel. Free Build provides you with some additional options and can help with more accurate placement.
Don't want to mess with you.
Some enemies can only be defeated by using special weapons. Look out for different colored hearts for clues. Zombies are very hard to defeat when using standard weapons. If you have a powerful sword or an explosive item, show them no mercy. Apart from the zombie cheerleader, she is just so cute in an evil, undeadly, brain-biting sort of way.
Is that a shock? Oh, this one. Thank you. seen where red gems around. I'm missing one from my collection key. Hello, skeleton. There's a chest.
Troublemakers. They really can be a downright nuisance. But they're pretty adorable, aren't they? In any case, they'll be carrying bricks that you'll want to collect, and sometimes they might be carrying something even more valuable. chase them down, and tackle them to the ground. They can be hard to catch, so get creative.
Thank you.
Okay. We discovered this great fruit plant, but she fell down into it. Please help her out. Landscape. We'd be great. Oh jeez. You just gave me this diamond. I wanna lose it, so yeah. Just gonna now I can talk. Do you want to give up? Cards. Why do I go for it? She doesn't tell me. You know what? I'm not kidding. It would be great if we had a place to rest without going all the way back to our lab. Ooh. Have this whatever this is. Is this your lab? Oh no, I'm discovering that and unlocking it. Oh my.
Uh,
Punch with a diamond.
Great! You're close to unlocking your first special item. Just 3 more gold bricks and you'll unlock the camera, opening up new types of quests. And, of course, the ability to take snaps in your worlds.
I've almost perfect my ice gun. Paintball gun and an ice lolly, so I can make the film one and you can have my prototype. Where do I get these things? I'm gonna have to get some like research or something. Here and bite off this. I'll do it here. So look over here. That's my spaceship. that you a troublemaker. Okay, actually, that's the end of this video, exploding video, and yeah, there's a floating skeleton, and yeah, bye guys.